two dogs, so this is week now up there. There you were, and now a man who is glad that he didn't get the KFC Firelog gift for Christmas this year. Ellie Kung Mueller. Ha! Welcome to Week the Update. I'm Ellie Kung Mueller. What is up, my grasshoppers? I hope that you had a great Christmas day yesterday, like the rest of us, and we hope that you'll enjoy the next, what, 12, 13 minutes or so? Probably won't be any longer than that, but, you know, could be shorter, I don't know. Anyway, tonight's Chaos Product winners are Ace Red, which is family movie and Thor's movie trailers, Weekend Old Joe, which is the streaming account that he is a part of, and the trio known as the Monster Jam Fanatic, Cartwheel Fanatic, and Supercar Fanatic trio, which basically is just one guy who loves cars and monster trucks and whatever. Alright? Now, tonight we're going to talk about KFC's new Firelog idea. And Adam Mueller is going to help me out with this. One now, Bob.
Stop saying my whole name!
Okay, I'm sorry, Adam. Are you feeling alright?
No.
Why? What happened?
We have to kill the battle.
And, by the way, you know, this family has a lot of birds. Yeah, and of course we had some eggs that are going to be hatched pretty soon. Of course, we had to,
A bird got kaput today. Two seconds of silence. Alright,
KFC began the holiday season by giving everyone something strange. A fire log. Not just any fire log. Fire log. Fire log. A chicken-scented fire log. KFC, what is wrong with you, huh? Now, look at this, right?
I love this move. Chicken in the morning.
It's supposed to be used to make our homes warmer. You know, you put the fire log in the fire and in your fireplace, and it's supposed to heat up your house a little bit. Of course, the scent of a fire log is so strong that people would crave chicken. As a matter of fact, you know,
that's the point.
But here's the thing, alright? You know, some stupid people decided that the fire log is the same thing as a chicken sandwich. And yesterday, you know, when I did Christmas dinner, Ariane and Nava actually ate the fire log whole. Now, it cost $18.99 online, but still.
Is she dead?
No, surprisingly enough.
You need to eat it.
Don't be so sure. Let's go on the top hit list.
No. Knowing how stupid people are, they should have made it edible. Top eight reasons why KFC new fire log idea is freaking smart. But I guess it might suck. Number eight, bears will try to eat it.
And if you live near bears.
And then the bears will die. God damn it, global warming. Number seven. Rats will devour it. And then they will die. Because it's wrapped in the suit of fire. Congratulations, rats. You played yourself.
Number six. The smell of chicken will be on your mind all night. But you can think of it. Why did you only buy the fire log and not an actual meal from KFC?
That's the point. It makes you want to
buy. Ow!
Oh, God.
Ow! Go on.
It makes you want to buy one. Which one am I on? Five, right?
Yeah.
Number five. KFC is only good at selling food. But the fire log makes you smell like food we can ugly buy it online. Make it at the store. So then everybody can buy it.
Number three. Some idiot would think that it's food and then eat the whole thing in one bite.
One thing, you can't eat a fucking this big fire log in one bite.
You can try it, but it smells like chicken.
No, Ron. Number two. Juan Cena will try to use it to build a home for eggs. You know, whoever made this, is fucking retarded. No, number one, we're talking about it right now. All of that, that means that it's a great idea.
Alright, we gotta take a commercial break and define the night. We'll be back.
Are you hungry?
When life seems dull, here's how to make things bright. Get lots of TV pleasure from Nick at night.
Nick at night.
You've been thinking about new carpeting, haven't you? I can tell. Well, you know who has the good stuff, don't you? Empire. You know who delivers in 3 to 4 days? You know whose prices start at only $6.95 a yard, including padding and installation? You know who offers credit terms with no installment payment for 60 days? And you know who gives you a free Bissell rug shampooer with 2 rooms or more? So you just march right over to that telephone and call us right now. Because you know the number too, don't you? Right.
588-2300.
Don't you dare call anybody else.
When life seems dull, here's how to make things bright. Get lots of TV pleasure from Nick at night.
Nick at night.
Are you hungry?
Now,
are you hungry?
KFC would even try to sell firewalls.
It's smart.
And it's not just the firewalls.
Do you guys remember the KFC lotion, I believe? Suntan?
KFC lotion? Now that's. That was really stupid.
No, that was smart. Go on and eat your bitch. Eat your girlfriend. Go on and KFC make it real. You know, do it to the beach and make everybody know about bar KFC.
There's a limit of 1 per customer while supplies last. They say it weighs 5 pounds, and it's in 11 herbs and spices.
11 herbs.
And spices.
For a fucking log.
Uh-huh.
They burn a log in their fucking microwave. Are they burning the log in their microwave? Go down. They are a fucking microwave.
Now, look at this, all right? Now listen to this, folks. Check this out. Alright? They say that this fire log, true story, is... This fire log is made of 100% recycled materials. Now it's...
like paper.
Uh-huh. Now this KFC 11 Herbs and Spices fire log is the result of countless hours of research and development, all done over the last couple of months since the people at KFC had that idea. You know what's stupid? You know, they're relying on their own minds for their own ideas. Instead of, coming to us, like, you know, the fans can come up with interesting ideas.
Like, this is fucking smart. We need more. This so now. God damn it, America, you crazy sons of bitches. You buy the scam. You crazy sons of bitches. How could you? You crazy sons of bitches.
Uh-huh. Now, this is one of the tips, right? Now, this is just one of the tips that at KFC gave everybody once they bought the power. Right, please don't put face directly into fire in attempt to smell fried chicken. I'm like, that's common sense right there.
No shit.
Alright, it says here, it may attract bears, are neighbors who are hungry. More likely the first one more than the latter. But hey,
Lauren.
Now this is ridiculous, right? And they say each prologue can burn up to 3 hours. Maybe something they're craving for fried chicken, blah 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 blah.
Don't eat it. Don't fucking eat it.
Yeah, Carrie Ann and Nava, don't eat it.
Oh, yeah.
Can be stored and no shelf
life. Keep away from King Pets. God damn it. No.
I would go without the GD stuff, but every fire law can burn up to 3 hours. So, wait a minute. If every customer only gets one, then that means that the fire log won't even last a day.
Do what Snoop Dogg does. Get real high. It'll last all that long.
Oh boy. So are you sure that this is a good idea?
Yes. It's the best ripoff.
Ah! You know what Alan said? A ripoff!
Best. First, then sell you the log, and then you buy their chicken. Shit, yeah, I say that's great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, but I have a feeling that angry mob is going to come for the corner on New Year's Day. Just saying. We're going to keep an eye on that thing, you know, for the next several months and see if KFC doesn't get out of a lawsuit. That's the show for tonight. We'll see you all tomorrow. That's the news. Namowski. Farewell, everybody. Farewell.